So hello guys, welcome to GTA 5 Vice City. Today we are going to play that game and welcome to Race Gamers and don't forget to subscribe. So let's complete the mission. Go inside this car.
Interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Now we came to the Ocean View Hotel, guys. Now wait, what will happen? I think we should go inside the hotel. What is a pink coin? Something. Okay, I think we should go near the market. I have 100 rupees, but my pocket money is 1000 rupees. I think some kind of car. Let's just skip the talk, guys. Okay. Now where we should go? To find the lawyer's house. We'll take this car. It's nice. Everyone, get out of this car. This is my car.
While other stations' listeners are at school, we're shoplifted.
I'm better with a stupid vulture. You have more airtime than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
Now we should go near the lawyer, guys. Okay, here is the destination, guys. Wow, the party.
Go get some
Let's
sleep,
just
he
keep
says.
This also. The dogs are boring, guys. Get some new threads from Raphael's clothes shop. My dresses are awesome, you know. Why he wants to change my dresses? Okay, whatever thing. Well, let's just climb the car. Go back. Okay, well, let's give some punch.
You have issues, I can solve.
Here, we should go. Raphael's. Wow, what a nice suit. Nice bike. Let's just take that bike and go. Okay, get the Colonel's boot up.
You got ID?
Oh, my bike! Oh,
yeah.
That is my bike.
And so the conversation turned until the sun.
method now is to collect money. We will collect 500 and do all 5 things. Guys, wait until I collect 500 rupees.
Baseball bats and pounding the living crap out of each other, as I saw in a mother's PTA group meeting recently. Baseball is our national sport, our national pastime. Joining together as men in order to reward the act of running around in a circle. I will thank you not to take its name in vain, Shadow.
I hate that spring training. Who do those guys think they are? Coming here and getting in the way, showing us no respect, drinking our orange juice and seducing our women folk. Training your own home, mister. Our national game down here, my friend, is digging. Digging a big ditch. Ditch hole. Which will flood into a river of friends. So far, we've dug 17 feet. We're almost free. Almost. When we are floating away in the Caribbean Sea, free to run things our way, singing Kumbaya in the sunshine. No school, no tax. Free barbecue and pinball for everyone. Sophisticated entertainment. Yes, well, what about the new one? What about the...
Explosion is happening. Yeah, let's meet her. Yo, we got money, 178 money and Hana. Okay, well, let's meet her. Well, let's meet her. Okay, police are there, guys. Let's change our weapon, look at the gun. Let's move towards the cars. Okay, well, let's take this car. Nice car. No!
Hello, welcome back to Paycheck. I'm a woman, so I know it's important to discuss feelings. That's why we don't have any male hosts on this station. I was telling my girlfriend yesterday, if a woman were president, we'd nuke the country every 28 days. In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice. Or is that sex? Some visit their friends, others go to a bar, and then change to rocks. My next guest is the author of this book, I'm Loving the Cover. She's on board of the Vice City Renaissance Committee, Jess.
Mission failed, guys.